Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone can set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're gonna get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. Yep, my exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. There. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Scavenger core bites. Hey! Why are you attacking us? Old core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. Make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Boy, it's a long way down. Huh. Looks like this door is missing its power cell box. The little guy must be around here somewhere. Back to your socket. In you go. Mac, listen. You hear that? Come on, this way. Mac, get back here. I'm coming, Mac!
Mac!
Max should be on the other side of this door. There we go. Mac. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here. Spider frames! I think we woke up a whole hive. More of them. He could do that. Rush in. That away, Mac. Give him a shot. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Go. Come on, Mac. Come to me. Give it a look. Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. Power source must be close. Watch out, caterpillars.
Corbots are much more intelligent than Corbites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protected.
I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Power source is this way.